About conversation triggers. If you don't do certain events, or if you don't trigger certain things, you'll fucking never be able to proceed. I'm pretty sure this is the event that I needed to do. Feeling this was the trigger. And then I go back to the desert, and the dude's gonna have dug the hole, and I'm gonna go down and I find the statue. And then. Well. I'm gonna grab a soda while this plays. Sorry for the delay. I think I need to restart my computer or something. That's why the sound's buffering like that. Alright. Just to make sure it's not some shit where you have to talk to her, like, after you see their show. Ooh, excuse me. Minutes away from knowing what the $500 million Powerball numbers are going to be. I live in Louisiana and it's like a historical high. So I couldn't help but go buy some tickets. Cause why the fuck not, man? Like, I usually don't gamble. I usually don't believe in it. But $500 million or $337 million cash immediately? And then taxes, of course, so you probably left at like 205 or so. Nonetheless, it's a lot of goddamn money. I messed up. I was supposed to go up and above the rocks. Oh shit. Why not? Keep trying our luck at the slot machine. Oh. Jerks. Oh, you can manipulate which direction they are by talking to them. Oh, okay. I wonder if they always spend the same amount of times. No. Where's the fucking break in the rocks? Jesus Christ. Oh, I'm strong enough to beat the ducks. 14 XP? Really? PP jump. Big psychic power jump. The first one was weak against paralysis, so one would have to assume that this one is as well. Okay, or Paula could just one-shot it. That works too. God damn. Really? I missed the duck. Oh, that ticking sound is driving me nuts. I don't know why it's doing it. It's because of the buffer. I believe. Oh my god, Dad. I've not been out there for a long time. Like, maybe in half an hour.